That's the view from the office window. Hardly inviting. Now what I'm going to do now, I've got a spare hour, so I'm going to do some editing for some videos that will go live on the horticultural channel this evening. Now it's Thursday afternoon and the results will be announced tonight on BBC Two, but I've been running a poll on the website on what you think, or who you think the winners are going to be. And according to this, it's going to be Ellen and Kate, but I've had advance warning, and yesterday I did a lot of interviews with the finalists, and I just need to edit these. So this is an interview I did yesterday with one of the winners of the big allotment challenge. So I'm just going to edit these together and pop them online, so you'll see these when the show finishes on BBC Two at 9 p.m. In work, I'm currently working on some new graphics for a TV station that's going to relaunch next week. So I'm just doing the new on-screen graphics that promote what days the shows are on. I'm also working on the website, but that's a longer job. I think I'll get that finished next week at some point. But time for a cup of tea. This is Rupert. He's in charge of the schedule.
Hello. How's it going?
Oh, confidential stuff. We can't see that. So this is where I'm working at the moment. It's a TV internet station. The recording is finished for today, but this is where they make the TV studios. And this is the stuff that's going out on the internet at the moment. There's a nice view, if you can see it, over Wembley. Beautiful day out there. Perfect day for being in the garden, but I'm stuck indoors. And this is one of our TV studios. We've got two. The recording's finished for the day, so everything's waiting for tomorrow for the next show.
Annie, are you okay?
So what's your job here?
I'm not quite sure.
So that's finished. That's the edit of the winner. And I'm just about to, just waiting for it to come out of the system. And then I'm going to load it up to the channel, then head home. Right, time to go home. But first of all, some purified water. Oh, I think that's enough. Right, well, it's 9 o'clock, so it's time to go home.
Should we turn these lights off?
Yeah, let's just turn all the lights off and then we'll head home. Quite exhausting day today. Tomorrow I'm going to be visiting Rick Van Man down on his allotment. I've been there since last summer, I think it was. Was it last summer? Last June, I think, was the last time I was there. So I'll be getting up early to go and visit Rick, because since I was there, his polytunnel was completely ripped apart in the storm, so it'll be interesting to see what he's done to his plot. So let's go and catch another tube. Beautiful evening tonight. Beautiful bit of sun tonight.
It's amazing.
Beautiful bit of sun tonight. Only this train, then one more train to catch, then I'm home. So I've just got home and the big allotment challenge is just about to come to an end. And I'm just looking on the website, because we've had a survey on there for the last few days on who people will win, who people think will be the winner. And so far, the winner, according to our viewers, is Kate and Eleanor with 56, and Ed and Alex with 28. But we know already that the winners are Ed and Alex, but that's a bit of a distance. So will there be an uproar when the final announcement is made? In a few moments. Now there's Alex and Ed, they're the winners. And what I'm doing now is, I have my tweet on standby, so there's one tweet there to announce who the winners are. And I have to then come over here and press publish to publish the article. And then go into YouTube and publish the video there to show the interview that I did yesterday. But I've got to make sure that the timing's right, and only do it once the BBC have announced that these two are the winners. So we're getting quite close to the end. It's not quite nice to be in the garden for once at this time of night. And it's so early in the season that we aren't getting the gnats that, you know, they come and bite you. So far it's a pleasant evening. But oh, here we are, we're just about to announce the winners.
The champions of the Big Allotment Challenge are... Alex and Ed!
So here we go. Public, put that on the list and publish there. And then publish there. There we go. And everything's gone out on social media. Let's have a look if there's any reactions coming in. Yes. Congratulations are coming in. So there we go. Now, there's another tweet that I've got ready to go out, which is, did the right couple win? So we'll push that one out as well. And let's have a look where we are with the series. Okay, so they're just doing the roundup. And that's me done for the evening. Let me just check that it's on the website. I was going to check because sometimes it doesn't do it. All the tweets are coming in. And there it is. There is our article. And if you click on it, you go through and look at the video and just make sure that that's there. And the winner is he going to play?
Chef, the finals, and here on BBC Two next.
Congratulations.
There you go, it's playing now. So, that's me. I'm going to have a cup of tea now and head off to bed, because it's an early start tomorrow to go and meet up with Rick Van Man. So, until next time from me, bye for now.